they really help define time period more often than not. So some really fun examples here from the Back to the Future films and even the Flintstones, Back to the Stone Age, with fiberglass and foam rubber vehicles.
We got a Ford Anglia from the second Harry Potter film. That's how Harry Potter made it to Hogwarts in that second movie. A car that Paul Walker drove on the second Master Grade race right there. There's some Jurassic vehicles. The latest addition is the Fry's van from the movie Nope. Brandon Parade's character on that. The boat from Us right next to it leads to Duke's character with a tethered version of himself in the back of the boat. And then we got Transformers vehicles here at the end here. The Bradley fighting vehicles are mostly wood and plastic so that it's lightweight. That way, you can do all these stunts and put it under all the stress that we often do on screen.